Feels good.
Yep, we're back, all right. Standing out in the open.
You guys
General Patton over here.
That's right.
Whoa. I'm going to make poor Anthony sick.
You know what? I'm feeling good today. I wonder if it's the Red Bull that did the trick.
You take one of those seasickness pills before you started playing?
That actually would be a good idea.
There we go.
So they learn that, you know, the context kills happen, but they also don't learn to not hide behind the logs after their buddy got headshot.
Hey.
You just run to the same spot.
You can make complaints when you program the AI. That's all I'm saying.
Look at this man.
It's a valid.
Is that Kelso?
Kelso, get down from the water tower.
Is there anybody there? You just. Oh, there he is. Oh, God, he killed Kelso. What are they going to do for the final season?
Look, fall off the water tower once, shame on you. Fall off the water tower twice, shame on me.
You know, Kelso, Ashton Kutcher.
No, I'm not sure that's the right actor.
He got first audition he ever went on.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't think it's Ashton Kutcher, though.
Sean Ashton Kutcher.
Yeah, that's it.
So we were researching this game, if you will.
Oh, we're back. You're going back to this now.
Yeah. Okay. No, we didn't talk about this yet.
Uh-huh.
Where is it coming from? Do you know?
It's up in the water tower.
Oh, behind you.
He behind you. So we were researching this game, and the only thing we really had to go on was like a GameSpot review or something.
Mm-hmm.
It was GameSpot, yep.
And they reviewed the game. He said that there is a plane level and a brewery. I've seen a lot more,
no.
Which leads me to believe he did not review the entire game.
Oh my God, this is a scandal. this is a scandal.
How dare they? Look, all things being equal.
It is what it is.
Hey, what are you going to do?
That's life.
Everyone's catchphrase.
Yeah, they're all great.
Then there's Anthony's, which we all know is fuck it, let it lay.
It's well established.
I mean, I can't think of a day where I haven't said fuck it, let it lay.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I think if the tasters go back, they watch some of the older stuff.
That's before we found our voice.
Right.
Yeah. And what is our voice? Crazy right wing?
Yeah.
We're crazy moderates. We're like, hey, everybody has an opinion.
Moderate nut jobs. That's us.
Yeah. Moderate crackpots.
That move's hard to counter.
Oh, it wrecks you.
Those guys are firmly entrenched on the far middle of the moderate wing.
Moderate libertarians.
No.
Okay, you'll get
You don't joke about libertarianism here. These fucking people on the internet are going to listen to this and give us a thumbs down.
True story.
Google Ron Paul.
People are going to give us thumbs down because you're mocking the libertarians.
True story. I hope this gets cut.
Okay.
The first time I heard about libertarianism, I thought people were talking about that band, the Libertines. And I said, why is everyone getting upset about the Libertines?
I like the Libertines. I still like the Libertines. What does that say about me as a person?
You haven't advanced past 2003.
I like them.
Ron Paul's great on vocals.
I like when they make nonsense noises.
Mm-hmm. Oh, look at those barrels.
They're green. Remember, they don't explode.
Those are cover barrels.
They're just a cover for the explosive barrels.
They're the explosive barrel apologists.
They move so hard.
It really is. It's a real bear.
Oh no.
I am nervous.
It's this escalating video game or difficulty in video game bullshit.
Maybe you should crawl in there. Or
alright, I might cut in here, so let's not be talking about farts when I cut in. Alright, and we're back at the weights.
No! That was all good. That was all fucking really good. Again, I smell
All right.
Bonus episode in there somewhere.
I think it's safe.
Figure something out.
Yeah, I think just run. Like, run there.
Pull off the attack until the elevator arrives.
Right.
That man was duck walking backwards against the thing. Jason's coming.
Do we have any dynamite? I think that might be the way to go here.
It's not a big deal.
Fine. Fine. Don't listen to me.
See? Will dynamite do that? Maybe. Let's see. Okay, one down.
Hey, good job. I'm proud of you. You're playing good, kid. Now don't get cocky.
That was because I motivated.
That's from Star Wars.
You did.
I've never seen Star Wars.
You should see it.
You've only seen scenes with Jar Jar and clip shows.
It's a good series of movies.
Not even lying, the other day I googled Jar Jar Binks Christmas ornament. Because I had this like grand plan to have nothing but like a tree full of them. like buy like 30 of them, right?
Were they too expensive?
I lost interest by the time the image came up.
There's a third mascot. I can point that
out. Wow, Chris. Grand plan, lost interest. Who'd have thunk?
Yeah. So I was going to have a tree full of Jar Jar Binks ornaments, right?
Uh-huh.
I was going to take a picture and send it to Anthony as a Christmas card. Troll him hard.
Oh, I'd have ate the shit out of that.
I know you would have.
I'd have ate that the fuck up.
There's no need to curse.
It's
Christmas after all.
I would have ate that the Jar Jar Banks?
No, Jar Jar Banks.
Okay.
I think that spot that you shot that guy is like a special spot that makes him fly in the air. If they're like...
There's like a fucking Unreal tournament.
It's like a catapult?
Catapult launcher down there.
Oh, I thought he pulled out a lightsaber for a second.
Get off this dang Star Wars kick you're on, Diaper Chris. You're sounding like me all day.
I think the pod race is cool.
Look, people say the pod race is cool. The pod race isn't really that cool.
That was my
joke.
Does
anybody actually, like...
Yeah, people, they were like, oh, the pod race was really cool.
Is the elevator here yet?
I assume it'll notify me, right? I'm just kidding. We should probably check.
I don't know.
Is there some kind of visual
indicator? I think the elevator doesn't show up until you kill everyone. I think it's one of those elevators.
This is the fourth mask, man.
You know, if you take off their mask, it's very shameful.
That's luchadors you're thinking of.
Oh, my goodness.
God, please,
oh
Jesus.
Oh, my goodness.
Don't!
What can I... He's gonna do the thing.
Blind cover.
He's gonna do the thing. What can I do? If I stand up, I get yelled at. Do you think there's any way to buy body armor?
What's that?
You think there's any way to buy body armor? All right, please pay attention to the top of the screen.
Okay.
So the wait. Okay, so it's probably this thing.
Yeah, we're probably waiting for that thing to open.
Right. I was looking at
to
it.
To lower the lift.
Oh,
I think
stay on the way.
I have to stay on this.
No fucking way. That's,
that, see?
That's
now this
just,
is where I'm good.
That's
at staying in the open and shooting. You guys thought I was crazy. I think I'm a
what do you mean thought you were crazy? Oh, just getting silly. We can't find cover because we gotta wait on the stupid weights.
It's okay.
We don't know if that's real.
It could just be a brush slowly coming down to kill me.
Maybe you could just... Does his end of his gun have a teabag?
Oh, this is...
They're gonna give you this, a...
What?
They're gonna give you what? A gun. So you can
why
shoot
would this
the guys.
Be controlled in this fashion?
Well, don't question... Don't question the authenticity of this universe. All right, turn it up. It's there.
All right, we're there. Turn around.
Okay.
Oh, that's what you had to do.
Yeah.
All right, we're back.
And we're back with 3 hours of cut footage.
Oh, there's a zoom.
Are they just pranking me by, like, stepping on it for a half second?
We knew it was Ashton Kutcher. He's punking you.
You just got Pumpkin Pie by Ashton Kutcher.
A Pumpkin Pie?
Yeah. That's the name of the show, right?
Pumpkin Pie, yeah.
Pumpkin Pie. Season. Yeah.
Do I, like, am I going off to my home planet or something? Why am I being lifted? I can't, like, go down anymore.
Jake has sex with an alien.
She's wearing, like, the baked potato jumpsuits.
This game is essentially Star Trek. It's only a matter of time before he had sex with an alien.
Yep, I hope I don't die for some reason by going too high.
Important cultural messages, just like Star Trek.
Right.
Shot your feet. Is
it? I think it's over.
I'm too afraid to get off of this.
I agree.
There's somebody underneath me.
There he is.
I can't go any lower.
Rats. Foiled again.
Let's see what's going on over here. Oh, the farmer's wife. Whoa, she's undressing. She's getting more clothes on, so Jake is aroused. She's putting on a parka. Is this still going up?
No, it looks like it stopped.
I'm not
No, it's
sure.
going up.
No, it's still
it's going up. I think.
I'm going up in the sky. This is the assumption of Jake.
This is it. He is Jesus. Alright, I think
okay.
it's
okay.
We made it.
Please, I've been good.
Just open.
Please,
for God's
sake. Just give
me
a save.
Just fucking one time.
just
do this for us one time and we'll... Nope!
I don't want a clip. Oh, thank you, Jesus.
Oh, my God. Oh, thank you, Jake.
I've never
thank
been a praying Jake-sus. Man, but lordy.
He is spooked, folks. He is angry. Dude. He is... hey, all right, let me take that. You look a little like you could use a rest.
I'm a little worse for the wear.
I was going to say those exact same words.
Take a load off, Judge. Ooh. Take a load.
Take a load off, Judge.
You're sweating. You're pissed. You were pissed. There was a moment there. There was
a brief moment. I had my doubts about this game's quality.
He's gonna cut all the parts where he's angry, and he's gonna look cool as a cucumber.
Yep. I already did that with the ones that are
that's what he does.
That are due for upload.
That's
well, hey there, buddies. Just coming and checking out the loft. I'm thinking about renting the place out. What?
Is that a saw running or the AC?
Oh, cool.
Oh.
It's a disco.
Oh. There's a blue bottle up there.
Oh, yes.
I bet I'm willing to bet that it's going to be just as good as we think it possibly will
be. Look at this machine. I feel like I'm watching an episode of How It's Made.
That blue bottle will no way let us down. There's no possible
no
way.
No way.
No possible way.
Hopefully there's an AOE on it. Yep. Yes. Excellent. Now remember to switch to your baton. Yeah. Or your knife will work too. Either melee weapon. Right in between.
Rats. Oh, well.
There we go.
Oh, you saw that one coming. Eh? I made a pun.
Wait, he didn't saw him.
Oh. It renders my pun in,
It's time to face facts. There you go.
Finally came up with a pun.
Yeah, that one actually worked.
I know.
I never knew these worked like this.
This is a robot arm with a saw.
Yeah.
I think there's better machinery out there.
That's clearly a Dr. Wily invention.
Do you know anything else besides video games?
No.
Okay.
Star Wars. In Dungeons & Dragons.
You just immerse yourself in nerd culture.
I hate them all, though.
Even porn, which you think he'd be well-versed in. He only knows Star Wars and Dungeons & Dragons.
Look, you can go a long way with Star Wars and Dungeons & Dragons.
All right, let's not go down this path.
You were the one who led us down it.
I didn't have anything else.
Ne'er-do-well.
I realized very quickly we need to... do you see that bag move?
I did.
It's haunted.
Oh, it's a ghost bag.
It went from how it's made to ghost hunters. Like, oh, did you hear that? It moved.
What was that?
Get your X-ray visions on.
Alright. I think it's safe.
Oh, watch out for that bag! It's coming from behind.
I'm the spirit of your dead brother! It's a bag seance.
It'd be like it's like a Dusk Till Dawn-esque twist.
Yep, another blue bottle. Another blue bottle.
Hey, look at this guy.
Oh, yeah, this one's going to be good, too.
There's no way it will let us down. No way. I have utter faith in this one.
I'm happier that it doesn't do anything with the props. It's so obviously setting up.
Yeah, like, just didn't get time for that.
It's so insulting.
Like, the developers were like, all right, we'll put that in there. We'll get back to it. And just ran out of time. Ran out of time.
Maybe it was this guy's fault.
Nope.
Ah, that fucking guy.
Anvil.
Oh, I forgot about him. We've seen a lot of wacky characters on our
team. So all the bosses were based on developers? No. Why on earth would you do this?
You get it down to one, and then...
Oh, okay.
It's easier to deal with.
Yeah, you're right. I didn't see the other guys.
Oh, but you accidentally killed the other one, you foolish fool.
He didn't.
Oh, no, he's right there. I'm sorry. I lost track of him.
He doesn't play.
What do you think he's going to do here?
Hit, like, one of the down arrows is how you switch. The D button down? Yeah.
Oh, you have to have your melee out for it?
Yeah,
you do. I didn't realize that.
Oh, I'm so comfortable, I could just die.
Fuck it. Let it lay.
Yeah, it's... Yeah. I mean, stop using my fucking catchphrase, bitch!
Hold on, where are we going?
You guys missed Jesse?
It's that way.
He said bitch all
the
time?
Yep.
Okay, we got it. Nah, I don't miss him.
How good does that Need for Speed movie look? Am I right?
All you know is video games.
Sheesh. Yeesh. Oosh. Ooh, hey, yeah.
There's been a lot of talk in the thread about, you know, how this game used to be a sandbox. And then it got converted to, like, a linear thing.
Mm-hmm.
So, do you think this is, like, a hub world? You had to walk half a mile to go...
It's like the Citadel in Mass Effect 1. You just can walk for 20 or 40 minutes.
There was an elevator.
I have my own theory about the sandbox. I don't think it was ever intended to be a sandbox. I think the developers thought they made a sandbox game because it takes place in a desert. Mostly in a desert.
You could be right.
You know, that's... That's a charming theory, Cypher Chris. It's a charming theory.
Yeah, just putting it out there.
Oh. Your one weakness there.
Oh, no. Oh, they have the high ground.
Ben Kenobi up there.
Star Wars, folks. That's what I'm here for.
A lot of strange noises from that man.
They just recorded, like, their boss in the bathroom. And they're like, yeah, these are a guy getting shot.
All right, this is where he fucked up last time. Nope, you know what? I know how to deal with it.
Dynamite!
Oh, yeah, the old parabola.
Oh, no.
I hope that gets to him. Oh, no.
Oh, no! Well, you didn't get him. For some reason.
The parabola was lying on three different levels.
Well, remember, it's a bouncy grenade.
Who's doing that?
Unfazed by the dynamite, unfazed by being shot in the head. These guys are cool customers.
Yeah.
They must be the final boss.
What? Whoa.
All right, here we go.
Hustle.
Not your lucky day.
You're on call this week, so you had to fight Jake.
Ow.
Whew. That was pretty cool with my 3D glasses on.
Ah, it's coming right at us. Ah, bees! There are bees everywhere now!
Oh, that man got hit by the log!
There he is! They got the ants. I was trying to communicate to you.
It's doing a lot of work for ya. And I appreciate that.
Now, careful. It's gonna hurt you just as bad.
It's a puzzle.
It's Frogger. It's Logger.
Oh no, you fucked
up.
Don't
stand in the middle. No, he's fine. He just doesn't need to be in the middle.
Alright. Oh, there we go.
Oh, good job.
Hey, we solved that game puzzle.
Tasters are proud of us.
Oh, there goes the
music. Oh, that's a good section of music there. 40 quality seconds of music.
That's all the score you deserve.
Time to settle the score with Triple Six.
It's the score we need. But not
why do you have a crowbar now?
Wow, that's a cool chainsaw.
You guys ever watch the Lumberjack Challenge?
Stay where you are, Sputnik.
Sputnik.
That's just a reference for reference sake.
What do you mean? He's a double chainsaw.
What does it mean?
Why does Pretty Boy want me dead?
Pretty Boy? Pretty Boy? Don't you know anything?
Pretty Boy's Mac.
Caesar is the boss, idiot. Oh. He is the devil's hand.
Block and roll under chainsaw attacks to take out Triple Six. There, I just said it. I just said it so we won't have to try and figure out what the fucking game is doing.
I thought it said rock and... Whoa, Triple Six having some trouble back there.
This is smart tactics by Triple Six. Let Jake wear himself out on his cronies and then attack once he's winded.
They really kicked up the gear for the tutorial section for the third to last boss, apparently.
Is this third to last?
Yeah, there's Pretty Boy, and then I guess there's Kaiser as well.
Who is Kaiser?
Oh, I thought maybe Kaiser was Pretty Boy.
Oh, maybe.
Block roll.
He's got it.
I think I did it.
I don't see blood splatter, so I think you're doing it right.
Oop. Oh, there we go.
Okay. I mean, that didn't quite work out as probably hoped game. This is like the Gorn Captain fight.
Get away! Triple Six!
You guys ever hear that Iron Maiden song? 666? You guys ever hear that one?
This is borderline experimental. Everything's so slow and... It's like avant-garde, almost. Okay, like that.
Yeah, so the first attack you block, and then the second attack you roll, and that's what triggers that. Yeah, that... Judge is making a face.
Well, I killed him.
And I don't blame him.
That time he died.
Or ran away? Or fell down the stairs? Looked like he fell down the stairs. He's gonna get to the bottom of the stairs. He's gonna be grabbing his
ankle.
And
that's when Jake became CEO of the log factory.
Yeah, he's running away. You gotta go get him.
Oh, okay.
There's no time for screwing around, Mr. Joke Pants.
Oh. Better go get him.
I think that's the way he came in. Oh, wait, no.
I think it's the way he left.
Oh, that's the way he left.
We gotta go play Frogger with him.
Oh, good. Oh. Another section of it.
It's smart production value. It's reusing sections.
It's nice that he waited for you. That's all I gotta say. It was very courteous.
Oh, I'm so scared.
There seems to be some sort of order of events.
You're right.
That much is not certain.
It's just deciphering what they are. I think that you need to dodge roll, and then he will give you the prompt. No, that doesn't work. You definitely have to roll when he does that. Yeah. And then he'll do a thing. Yep.
Oh, this is new.
Ah, fast fingers. Diaper.
Give me your keys.
Will the next one be B?
Oh, he knocked his hat off. He's dead.
He poked him in the belly.
He went, woohoo. Your cigarette's already lit.
Oh. Wait, huh? How'd that cigarette
look? Look, you don't know. You've never smoked a cigarette until you've smoked a double lit cigarette. Refreshing.
I'll tell you, but not this. Please.
What happened?
Jesus. Well, aren't you the shriveling little...
Why don't you just tie him to a railroad, Jake?
Caesar wants you dead because of your dad.
Why?
He was in a gang with Caesar. They must have fell out because he doesn't want you in the
gang. You know, for a guy who hates talkers, he sure is talking a lot. We're on the hit list.
When those guys out by the Dutch oven heard you were Toledo's boys, they did what they were told. Take you out. Look, that's all I know. Pretty boy talks to him, and he doesn't tell me much. I don't even know where Caesar is. They keep it quiet for security. Hey, Jake, Kimusato. I'll set you up with dough. With dough. Whatever you want. We can make deal. Just cut me loose, will ya?
Tell me where Pretty Boy is.
Not too hard to find. Just check out the races. He's not too far from them.
The ropes aren't connected to his body.
Shh. I'll be honest. Of all the scum I've taken out, you've been the most helpful. Unfortunately, I'm not in the business of making deals.
Jake, no! Come back! I'll make you rich! Please! No! 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 No!
Thanks for watching,
folks.
Thanks for watching, folks.